And now the gloves are off, and Ethan Morrell fights for the first time since coming back with that eye injury, and Wojcicki is getting the brunt of it. He went right, and then he goes left against Jeff Wojcicki, and I got to believe that's for the little shot that Wojcicki gave to Hamsky.
Well, but you can see he avoids the first guy here. Having a little discussion right now with Wojcicki. Let's do this, and they both drop the gloves and go. Shouldn't be an instigator on this one, but you never know what the way they're...